fine.
Who spam me? A link?
Novel? Why is he so short?
This is a story about a man. He had a short black hair, brown eyes. He always wore his lovely blue shirt and soft brown short. Sounds like me.
One day after work, the man felt tired and started to sleep on his soft, puffy bed. Suddenly, the sound of a line of notification woke him up. He walked to his laptop with his curiously and annoyed. Then, he found some mysterious website. He opened it and saw a novel. And the man started to read it carefully. What? Wait. What the hell? Who is this? Suddenly, the glass fell down.
Still here. There's no one there. Mm-hmm.